Don't you realize, my love? Mostly giving, but wait your tender smile. Then darling, you come to me like it's
real. Ito lang, Papa Terry. Simbalik na lang ng alas 10 na dyan. Wala na eh. Hindi mo mag-sitting tayo. Pareho.
But you look like
tanong ko, masama ba yung hurricane? Anong palagay?
Ang masama, yung hindi nakapaghanda yung tao.
Ah.
Hindi nakapaghanda yung community. At ang masama pa, yung support na dapat na mapupunta dun sa community ay hindi nakakarating.
Ano? Centralized grid.
When the small boy sang by my side, flowing tears from my eyes. And darling, where are you now? Carries me so tightly. I am yours. You are the one I
adore,
but when you are gone.
So, ano yung autonomous direct response? Autonomous direct response means an immediate reaction in delivering and providing services directly to the affected communities or area who are devastated due to natural catastrophe. A direct action committed by individuals or a group who are independent from local bureaucracy and government intervention. A self-managed initiative guided by anarchist values such as mutual cooperation, volunteerism,
somebody, you have made me cry. They will whisper that you are mine alone. You always sense my dear sorrow. For I know you always love me.
Yung drawing nyo, kukunin nyo rito ah, pagkasa kumakain.
persisting. And every time I try to change, I always end up persisting. Thinking back to happier days, everyone was ignorant and all the good came from me and my friends and the ice cream man. That was our existence, that was our plan.
Somebody, you have made me cry. The wind whispered that you are mine alone. You always tense my dear sorrow. For I know you always love me too.
Come here, boy.
You are the one. But when you are gone, to somebody else.
The flat narrative being the relationship between human morality and ecological problem. But for me, that may not really be suitable because in the context of the flat narrative, the flat came in because of the flood came in as God's punishment for humanity's sin. We see lots of reflections in the social media about that. We always blame the victims, and perhaps it's because of that, that the victims experience a double tragedy. That they have already been victimized by the natural disaster, and they are being victimized again by such kind of sometimes insensitive and a kind of arrogant reflection coming from supposedly believers.
Tumalo na tumakbo hanggang nagarating sa meritero. Buti hindi ako inabot. Pagbibili ko na lang itong bahay na ito, nagkakatakot eh. At ngayon ang aking bungalow, bininta ko pati multo. Masinso sa kandilang iniipon ko, ibininta ko sa pinundo, nabili ng tigo.
Kaya di saan inis, basta kayo may tulog.
Ah, sige, sige na.
Uy, that's small boy. Isang bay maisan. Ikon, blowing tears from my eyes. And darling, where are you now? Carries me so tightly. I am yours, they'll take it up my life. Okay, so?
No.
You are the one I adore. But when you are gone, to somebody else, me cry. The wind whisper that you are mine alone. You always tense my dear sorrow. For I know you always love me too.
Sama ya, toy. Balik.
You are the one. But when you are gone, to somebody else.